If you are sick of plain chicken, give this a try.
Garlic,
chop the top.
Garlic in,
olive oil,
salt,
pepper,
into the oven at 400 for 30 to 40 minutes.
Fresh rosemary,
chop it up.
Get a bowl with your chicken breast,
add your rosemary,
salt,
pepper,
garlic,
onion,
paprika,
cumin,
olive oil on top.
Mix it in good.
Air fry at 375, 18 to 20 minutes.
This is how you know she's ready. Take your roasted garlic and smear it on the chicken.
Bon appetit.
That is perfection.